corker.
Well, I'll see you when it's your turn.
You will indeed.
Morning.
Morning.
How are you?
My knees together, ankles apart.
Pretty good, I think. It's hard to tell at the moment.
Is it?
Yeah.
This jump?
Yes.
All right. Where are you from?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, all the way.
I'm going to jump up bridge.
Yeah. Any friends back home?
Yeah.
Do you want to say a few words to them?
Yeah, hope I see you sometime soon.
How does it feel? Good.
Okay, what's going to happen now as soon as you're bungee jumping? Really out there, you have to get your hands up above your ankles and your safety harness. Once you connect it up, you're going to do a 180 turn to the left hand side, holding onto railing, swing your legs through onto the platform and follow your feet through. Okay, then Peter will take over, he'll give you the countdown. I want a nice and dive out, just get up as far as you can. Hold my smile.
What, isn't it?
Yeah.
Remember, your jump is all about fun, eh?
Right.
Cool. So all you do is just enjoy it.
Live a good life.
Yep.
Just put your back against the railings. Turn around.
Okay.
There you go. You want to just jump out as far as you can.
Okay.
Right, Dan, we've got a check one.
Check.
Connected to the bungee cord.
Okay, right, let's go left and turn down. Holding onto the railing, swing your feet through onto the platform.
I'll confirm.
Put you by the harness as well now. Okay, hands on the side rails. Hands on the rail there, toes over the edge, which is how you like it. Yeah, that's good. Look left on the bridge here, smile for the camera. I'm going to give you a 5-second countdown. I want you to dive out as far as you can. Remember, don't touch the bungee cord any time during the jump, okay? Eyes on the horizon. We dive out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bungee.
Danny, your legs feel longer?
Yeah. All right, Danny, tell us, how was it?
It was too wonderful.
Was it?
Too wonderful for words. It was excellent.
Cool, it's worth the money, eh?
it was wonderful.
Cool. You want to go again?
Maybe.
Maybe. No,
not today, though.
Space.
Not today, though.
Is it? All right. All right.
Gotta give my ankles a break. See?
Getting any longer or Leg stretch, eh?
Yeah, leg stretch.
Alright, what are you gonna say to your friend now?
You can't keep my car, I'm coming back. I'll say that.
You what?
Can't keep my car.
You're not wrong. Right, big man.
Yo.
Now it's you on the hot seat, man.
You're not wrong.
Sitting low to get high. Any more last words?
I've heard it's better than sex, so we'll soon see.
You're not doing it right.
What's your dinner, Andy?
So you said it was your first time, was it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hopefully not the last.
I don't think so. It's never going to be the last. You're going to be back for some more.
Yeah.
And I got quite a few friends back home. Maybe you might want to say something to them.
Pot? G'day, dudes. Hope you're enjoying this, because I'm not.
Okay, knees together and into the pot. Okay, once your bungee cord's ready, you're going to be standing with your back against the railings.
Yeah.
Okay, once you connect it up to your safety harness and then your ankles, do a left hand turn, holding onto the railings, swing your legs through onto the platform. Follow your feet through, you're going to be on the edge, count down everything, nice big jump up, just get out as far as you can.
Did you notice that it was a bit
lower?
So what do I swallow? Without a
check one.
Check two.
Check. Bears, you connected.
Right. Your left hand turn. Turn around. Holding onto the railing. Swing your legs through onto the platform.
These are underneath here. Watch it. Right, hands on railings. Toes over the edge.
The left on the bridge here.
Smile for the camera. I'm going to give you a 5-second countdown.
Silly.
I want you to dive out as far as you can. Remember, don't touch the bungee cord any time, okay? I was on the horizon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bungee.
Woo-hoo! when I get to the bottom, not when I jump.
There. All right, Eni, tell us, how was it?
See you on the hot seat, man. Lord, you get high. Any more last words?
I bet it's better than sex. So let's see.
It is, you got right.
Sorry, I'm in cucumber mode, man. Don't worry about it.
You got one for?
Yeah, look alright.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I'll give you three guesses.
Hi, this is Tolly Puffy.
It seems like such a dumb
thing. Yeah, what she said.
Check one.
Check two.
Check, where's your connector?
Okie dokie.
So, big jump.
Come on, we need a scream. Bombing sisters.
Peter, come see Andy over here.
Can
you grab a seat over there? I'll tell you. Mm-hmm.
Should I do it with or without my shoes?
Okay. Get your pockets off.
Voila. Okay, that leg. Back there. Just like that.
Yeah, what this is up here, you know, it's just a safety harness, but you put back up.
Say it again, man.
That is absolutely awesome.
Yeah.
Hey?
How did you enjoy that? Good.
It was great. Bungee jump to hell. And back.
It'll scare your tits off, I tell you.
Shut up.
That's nice and excellent.
You're just trying to cheer her up there, babe.
Impressed I had my eyes open the whole way.
Oh, man. But you couldn't see anything, could you?
No, it was moldy.
Well, let me tell you something, man. It was a blur anyway.
What's that?
Because I had my eyes open, too, and everything was a blur, man.
Come on,
Some good steals of you, man.
Yeah?
I mean, I hope they're in focus, though. It's hard. It's tough for me to focus that fast, you know?
Why don't you use my camera? What did my dive look like?
Wonderful, man. You're right about that cord, though.
What?
You're right about that cord.
What cord?
Bungee cord. Didn't look so healthy, man.
Right, bounce a long way.
This is Victoria Falls. That's somewhat dried up. This is all meant to be Victoria Falls. So far the only falls running is down there a bit. There's the bungee station there.